All right, we're here at Brick in the Waterloo District. It's a great urban ceramic shop. I'm hanging out with Valerie. And okay, so first of all, let me show you how good Michelle is. Okay, Michelle, look at us. Okay, now close your eyes. All right, keep them closed. Now make pottery. See, look at her. She has her eyes closed, ladies and gentlemen, and she's already making a perfect beginning to a bowl or whatever she's going to do. Look at that. And her eyes are closed. Her eyes are closed. Can you believe that? Look at that. Okay, so Valerie,
all right.
While Michelle's showing off over there,
you're gonna be full speed with your wheel.
Full speed with my wheel.
Get a little water on your hands, okay. Water on your piece of clay.
Okay. Then
you're gonna take your two thumbs and be right at the top of that piece of clay, full speed. Go ahead and really floor it. Yep.
Okay.
You're gonna start drilling your thumbs down into the center. Keep your arms braced. Down, 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 a little more water. There you go.
Here's your watch.
Okay, go ahead and take your hands away. That
all
was
right.
Perfect.
Hey, not
perfect,
too bad.
Perfect. Okay,
not too
so
bad.
The next move is you're going to take a couple of your fingers and you're going to pull from the center towards you, and that's going to open up that center a little bit more.
Evenly, right? Mm-hmm. All right, a little water.
One hand, keep the center hand on top.
Okay.
You're just going to sort of pull that wall back towards you a little bit. There you go.
Okay.
That's about it.
Even
all right.
Pressure.
That's looking good.
Okay.
I think we're going to make something like a cup right now.
Okay.
Something like that. Okay, so the next move,
yeah.
You're going to be sort of on the side here, and you're going to use your pinchy fingers.
Where's pinchy,
your
pinchy fingers. Pinchy fingers.
Uh-huh.
Is that a technical term,
yeah.
Like pinchy fingers?
So you're going to gently, gently pinch with your thumb
mm-hmm.
and pull that material up a little bit. There you go. You might have done this before, Kenny.
I'm
less kinda, pressure at the top.
Oh, ease it up at
there
the top.
There you go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa. Whoa. You got it.
It started wobbling.
No, you got it. Look at that.
All right.
Kenny's got a cup.
I have a cup, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a brand new cup. Now let's sort of investigate here. This is looking really good.
Okay.
I think all we need to do is take away a little of that bottom material.
How do we do that?
So you're going to take this rib,
yep.
And you're just going to dig it into the side.
Oops.
There.
Okay. All right, we're here at Brick in the Waterloo District. Valerie is helping me. And then, okay, see, now look over at Michelle. Now, so Michelle did that pretty much with her eyes closed.
That is
crazy. You are amazing. I barely have a cup that'll hold like four M&Ms. All right, we're going to come back to you guys in the studio.
Kind of reminds me of the scene from Ghost, right?
Ghost, yeah.
Patrick Swayze.
We got that coming up. We got that coming up.
Okay, can't wait.
That was a great scene.
Yeah.
Keep working hard, Kenny.